All right, back out to Kim we go. Hello, Kim.
Hello, Kevin. Okay, so we just got finished talking about fall decor, fall fashions, but you can knit year-round. We have Leslie Morrow, owner of Blanket Bliss St. Louis. She has some really cool stuff here. I mean, some of the pictures that I saw on Facebook, I did not know that the threads were this large. They're big.
They are. They're big. Gosh. They're Chanel, and they're the biggest ones you can knit with.
Oh, man.
And they're so soft.
They are so soft. They feel like this is like a throw, but it feels like a pillow.
It is a baby throw. We have a baby line called Blanket Bliss St. Louis.
Sorry, let's back up.
Baby.
This is, you said baby.
Baby.
So they get bigger.
They get bigger.
All right, so let's just focus on what's on this table here. So this is the baby. All right, and so how would you use this?
Like a lot of people, when they take their newborn baby pictures mm-hmm. and stuff, they have the props. These are really sweet for baby pictures and cuddling on the floor and what have you.
Oh man, that's perfect. That is perfect. And so you said that they get a little larger, so I take it that these are a little larger as well.
They are. So we also do infinity scarves, the blue and the gray and the red and the gray.
Can I try it?
We do. Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, I've got to try this. Oh man. I absolutely love this. It is so nice and soft and just awesome. And it works great with this minimalist dress. Don't you think? So we have it. I'm gonna wear this the rest of the segment, okay? If you don't mind.
All right. I love
it. So we have the lovely Dominique over here. Okay. I mean, she makes these items look even more gorgeous. Tell me, as she's gonna hold up some of these items. Let me know if you need some help, Dominique. What's this?
This is our king size desert throw.
Wow.
Absolutely. We make them in all colors, oh, wow. all sizes. The desert usually comes with the sand color.
Yeah,
they're heavy.
It's a little heavy. Let's go ahead and fold this up.
It's heavy. It is. We also make mermaids.
Oh my gosh.
Oh we wait. Do.
So you slip yourself in this?
You slip yourself. We make them in adult.
Okay, I'm not
going
to slip myself in this, even though I'm very tempted to. So you just slip yourself into it, and you like what? Just chill out on the couch?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
That's cool. And what's
this is also from our baby line.
Uh-huh.
Another girl that knits with me, Amanda Lawson. She has really been helpful knitting the baby blankets.
Oh my gosh.
They're the fast ones because I work on the big, big, big stuff.
So we only have a few seconds left. I noticed that this yarn is huge. What do you use?
This is 3mm Chanel yarn.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna get into wool shortly, but right now it's just the Chanel.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love how you say it's just the Chanel. No. This is Chanel, okay?
This is Chanel.
Everybody, Blanket Bliss St. Louis. Go to Facebook at Blanket Bliss STL so you can get links on how to order something for yourself. And just remember, this here is absolutely gorgeous with your minimalist dress or your great big old king size bed here on the 9 a.m. show. Yes. Work it.